Well, hello CiBillions, welcome back to our channel, and today is the first day of our jam videos where we answer your questions in just a minute. And today's question is, why is Jeff Bezos gradually lowering his stake at Amazon? Now it's a very good question. Now he is selling his stake because he wants to diversify his wealth and create a balanced portfolio. He's doing the same thing that Bill Gates did with Microsoft. As of now, Bill Gates has only 1.3% of Microsoft stakes, as he sold his stake and diversified into a well-balanced portfolio to have more stability. Jeff Bezos is doing the same thing with Amazon. He wants to lower his stake at Amazon in order to have a more diversified and well-balanced portfolio. This will give him more stability in the long run, even if Amazon fails. Although the probability of Amazon failing is next to impossible, if Jeff Bezos keeps it running with the same enthusiasm and passion like he's doing it right now. Jeff Bezos had a 11.1% stake at Amazon before selling his shares, but recently he sold 1 million shares of Amazon worth $3 billion, and now his stake stands at 10.6% in the company. Well, that was it for today, guys. We'll meet you in the next one. Thank you.